Okay, next sorting method. In sorting method, the first method is bubble sort. So bubble sort, I'm going to directly explain with the example. So you just listen and note down that procedures. Okay, so with the example, you have to write the step-by-step procedure, then give example. So that is 13 mark question. Okay, so I'm going to directly explain with the example. Okay, so this is list 63051. So we are going to sort this list. So method, bubble sort. So see here. So first, take the first consecutive two elements. So first two elements, compare it. Okay, if it is in order, leave it. It's not in order, just swap them. Okay, 6 and 3 is first. Okay, so it's not in order. What we have to do, just swap. Okay, just swap. So 3 goes here, 6 comes here. Okay, 3, 6. Next, you take the next consecutive elements, next set of elements, 6, 0, not in order, so you swap 0, 6. Next, 6 and 5, not in order, so 5 here, 6 goes up. Next, 6 and 1, compare, so not in order, so swap them. Okay, 6. At last, at first pass, end of the first pass, the biggest element bubbles up to the last, bubbles up. So you are bubbling, so moving. At last, we got biggest element. Okay. So again, we have to repeat the same procedure. So first, take first 2, 6, 0, 3. It's in order. Leave it. Next 3 and 5. 3 and 5 are also in order. Next 3, 0. It's okay. Listen. At the end of the first pass, we have this sequence 3, 0, 5, 1, 6. 0 and 3 not in order, so you swap them. And 3 and 5 it's in order, leave it. Then 5 and 1 not in order, just swap them. 1, 5. Okay, so up to here. So last, then first biggest element swapped up to the last. So next, at the end of the second pass, next biggest element swap to the next position. Okay, so up to here, at the end of the second pass, so next biggest element swap to its position. Okay, so again you repeat the same process. 0 and 3 it's in order, 3 and 1 not in order, so swap them. Okay, next stop there. So last two are already sorted. Okay. Next 3, next biggest element moved to its position. Next 0 and 1 it's in order. At the end of the third pass, the list will be like this. So fourth pass, 1 and 2, so no more elements will be changed. Here all the elements are in order. So at the end of the fourth pass, we got the ordered elements. Okay, so here worst and average case complexity is order of n squared. So bubble sort time complexity for worst and average case is order of n squared. Best case complexity is equal time complexity is order of n. Okay, so bubble sort.